Threats of more explosions, ballistic projectiles, earthquakes, acid rains. Just a few concerns while streets are shut down and thousands of residents are displaced.
Right now it's kind of stressful because we're not able to go back in and, I guess, grab more things since they shut the road down, and just to make sure like everybody's safe and out of there.
It's nothing new for born and raised Filipino Hawaiians like Dennis Berthabal. He's lived near Mount Kilauea all his life and is among the 1,700 residents evacuated.
4 years ago, like a lava threat and also the hurricane, so we know what to do, and so it's not as bad as, you know, to be like in a panic, but, you know, we're prepared.
While access to his home is limited, he's found shelter with relatives, and rather than hunker down, he's finding some peace helping out others.
It does, you know, and this is my community, you know, and so I just like to help out also.
Over 1,000 Filipinos are believed to be in affected areas. Other Filipinos like Dave Galiza are making sure they give whatever help they can.
Everyone here is a volunteer, getting together and just helping out everybody.
As lava continues to sink inside Kilauea, the U.S. Geological Survey warns that ballistic projectiles can come out the crater and ash can spread throughout the area. Air quality has remained poor and can be felt as far north as Hilo, where a Filipino family owns this hotel.
One of the eyes, puppy, started getting itchy, and then, I don't know, started getting itchy. I don't know if it was the acid rain, the fog, or something bit me, but it's basically people get like allergies or respiratory problems from the sulfur dioxide, I believe.
Love says the first few days following the eruptions, earthquakes were frequent, but have since calmed down. With volcanic and seismic activities continuing to be unpredictable, there continues to be some concern on the Big Island. But people are also proving that no man is an island, especially Filipinos, willing to forget about their own worries and help others. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Pahoa, Hawaii.